Greetings everyone, I'm Shivani Reddy from the BBA department of Villa Mari Degree College. Today, the 20th of May is recognized as the International Human Resources Day. It was created to acknowledge and celebrate human resource professionals who play an integral role in ensuring the success of an organization by nurturing and developing human capital. They are the driving force that unite the organization and lead them towards a collective goal. Human capital is the most important element in the success of an organization, and HRM has grown more flexible and responsive to employee needs over the years. During the pandemic, where there has been a drastic change in the work culture with everyone working remotely, let's take a minute to appreciate the efforts of the human resource personnel who are striving to bring about a sense of unity and belongingness for the employees.